How to turn your smartphone into a powerful RFID asset tracking and inventory control tool. It's four simple pieces. One is a smartphone that will be required. The second is a Zebra RFD8500 scanner imager that can connect to your smartphone. You have a case with a quad lock that allows you to engage your phone to the reader. And the last is a subscription to the A2B Tracking cloud-based software platform. Just a web browser is all that's required for that connection. We're going to start by taking our smartphone, turning it on, and ensuring that the Bluetooth connection is established. Then we take our Zebra RFD8500. Turn it on. You'll hear a chime from the unit. So when I engage the reader, I can mount it simply with the quad lock on top, and I'm good to go. I open my web browser. It allows me to log in to the A2B Tracking cloud-based software. It will ask me for my username and password. I log on, and I can start operating immediately. Now I'm going to perform a physical inventory using the A2B Tracking software platform in the RFD8500. At this point, I press and hold the trigger in my office, and I have a number of assets tagged within 8 to 10 feet of where I'm standing right now. As you can see, the assets appear on the screen in the A2B tracking platform with a green flag that indicates they were supposed to be here and are still here. A yellow flag indicates that they weren't supposed to be here, but they in fact are here now. Good news is we've captured them, and now we have a record of it. You can also see that there's a red flag category that tells us about assets that are still missing in the location. And now we can use the A2B Tracking ProLocate feature to go seek and find those assets by just using the RFID built-in technology, holding the trigger on the device as I sweep the area to find the items. I can identify the asset I'm looking for. Now I hit the Locate button using the ProLocate feature and the RFD8500. I press and hold the trigger for the RFD8500, sweep the area to now detect and find that particular asset. It tells me when I'm within range, usually about 6 to 8 feet from that particular asset. The combination of the A2B tracking platform in addition to the Zebra RFD8500, when combined using a smartphone, can become a powerful RFID asset tracking tool.